guys Super Gods out and who's in? Do we have that other person? Loser, he's in, right?
Oh, we need Robo in here.
Robo? He's coming? Adios, man. Thanks for coming anyways. Yeah, they give him a big hug. Puerto Rico. Why are you going to Puerto Rico now?
Worst case, I get hit by a hurricane.
No way.
It'll like be 2 years before you get it. Because they'll sue for like, you know, we get like 100 million or something like that. But I'm like, because the lawyers are doing more than they're getting and then you split like 50 million amongst like 30,000 people or something like that. You know, it's not a lot of money. Like, it's like some people think that like if you were to take all the money from all the well-off people in America, I'm gonna divvy it up. People would get they get like a penny or what? Or not a penny, they get like a dollar or something like that. It's like something stupid. And then the problem is that there's no way any businesses buy any chances.
Yeah, but now that these.
They're not gonna have people know who's gonna be there. Because no one's got the money to do it.
Yeah.
See how stupid it is? Like,
I don't know when it's exactly.
You can see even think about it. It's kind of basic. These people, really it's like, because it's what you deserve. It's like, who's going to provide the money and do all that stuff? The government? Who's going to print money and then to the
government? Hell yeah.
Dude. Oh yeah, I sometimes do this.
So you can go on this website and I think it's the times pass. You get 300 calls.
So you get a check on their like registry. I was on there 3 times, so I get like 9 plus like 2.
Oh dude.
I'm looking this up. Because I want money.
So far,
too late.
You do it. No,
they called me.
And they were doing something wrong. They weren't like representative.
Oh, that's how funny. They just put your name.
You weren't like, do not call us or something?
No, the company, like, was saying they were affiliated with like,
I know what that one is. Yeah. That was like 5 years ago.
No, it was like, you had to do it by September. It was on like King 5 or Combo 4's Facebook.
Then you just put your phone number in, and then it trips you to like the
registry. I swear to God, my dad put my phone number as 3 or whatever, and I got a million calls from him. Hey, what story is that? Like one a day for a month. It was crazy.
Like my brother said, he got something. There's like a different company.
That's just bad, but that's awesome.
Is the tax already been paid on it?
Dude, I'm gonna get a Casper mattress.
Is it just going to Puerto Rico and coming back?
No, we're flying to Puerto Rico to get Southern Mediterranean cruises.
I'm not helping.
One of the islands.
They had to cancel after all the storm.
No, because like the southern Caribbean islands.
Oh, right. Is it on the southern side or the northern? We're going like south.
Oh, yeah, that side's hard.
Yeah. One of them we had, St. Martin or something, got destroyed.
Oh, yeah. So they changed it, so. Like, imagine going to the island and completely destroyed all like these.
That'll be fun.
We're just like Americans, and they just like whole islands destroyed.
Well, that'd be great for Americans because they hyped it up so much on the news, like, for fucking up on TV. That's like, you want to see it. You want to, like, take those.
Look at all this destruction. Hey, guys!
I'd feel so awesome. I'd be like, wow, we're just like.
Yeah, you say that, but then you would still take selfies in front of all that shit.
Two. Two.